8 essential facts about your blood type you should know. Your blood type can tell you a lot about your body and the type of diet it needs. But with everything you've heard about, there's always more to learn. Let's start with the fact that there are 4 main blood types. Type A, agrarian. Type B, Bavarian. Type O, original hunter. And type AB, the most common of them all. Aside from the 4 main blood types, there's over 400 blood type subcategories, depending on the profile, health, and lifestyle of the individual. Keep watching to learn more about what some of them are. Before we begin this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more daily tips like this, and turn on notifications so you never miss our new videos. Number 8, specific foods each blood type must consume. If your blood type is type A, then you're most likely a vegetarian. They consume mostly fish and yogurt. They should stay away from legumes, spicy food, and coffee. If you're type B, you consume mostly dairy and vegetables, but stay away from alcohol and preservatives. If your blood type is type O, you mostly eat meat, fish, and vegetables. You'll want to stay clear of dairy, processed foods, and overeating. Type AB is a contemporary type. It suggests that you try and eat anything. It's recommended that you try and stay clear of cooked and processed meals. Number 7, personalities by blood type. Type A possesses strong leading skills. They're very compassionate, very organized, and extremely efficient. Type B is active, very friendly, and is flexible with their schedule, and can be meditative. Type O is more on the practical side, and they're very assertive. If you're feeling down, they're the ones who will show you the most empathy. Type AB is really all over the place. They're rational, calm, they have a strong head on their shoulders, and are very innovative. Speaking of blood, you might want to stick around until the end of the video, because after we fill you in on some essential facts about different blood types, we'll also let you know about some symptoms of blood clots you should never ignore. Number 6, how stress affects each blood type. People with blood type A do not handle stress very well, and it takes them time to overcome it. Type B are generally calm individuals, but their moods can escalate quickly, causing mood swings. Type O have tendencies of getting angry, but quickly deal with it by visualizing the concept. Type AB generally handles stress very well, but they do have a tendency to get very angry. Number 5, the relationship between blood types and fat. Type A are allowed to consume as many fats as they want from meat and sugar. Type B can suffer if they consume too much fried foods and bread. Type O tend to gain weight when they change their eating habits. Type AB tend to get lazy and very inactive, which can result in weight gain. Number 4, pregnant women suffer from Rh factor. In the case of having a baby, it is very common where the mother's blood type does not match the father's. To fix this, the mother is injected with Rhogam, or RHOD, made from blood plasma. At 28 weeks of gestation and within 72 hours after giving birth, this will prevent the growth of antibodies from the mother's body to the fetus. Number 3, blood types and transfusions. Those with type AB can receive blood from all types, but can only give blood to AB. Type A can receive blood from type A or O, but can only give to A and AB. Type B can receive blood from type B or O, but can only donate to type B or AB. Type O can only receive blood from O, but can donate to all types. Number 2, plasma accessibility. Type AB can only receive plasma from AB, but can give to all blood types. Type A can only receive plasma from A and AB, but can only donate to type A and O. Type B can receive plasma from B and AB, but only give to B and O. Type O can receive plasma from all blood types, but can only donate to type O. Number 1, one blood type has a higher risk of cancer. Granted that getting cancer in this day and age is pretty high, from the sun to what we eat, it's kind of tough to avoid. However, research has shown that those who contain the blood type O have a 20% greater risk of developing cancer when compared to the other three blood types. So, now that you know 8 essential facts about the different blood types, here's some more information about blood clots, as well as 8 warning signs of blood clots you should never ignore. What is a blood clot? A thrombus, more typically called a blood clot, repairs damage done to a blood vessel, artery, or vein. It is a gel-like substance, which is formed by platelets and fibrin to help prevent excessive bleeding. Blood clotting, or coagulation, is an extremely important bodily process because it prevents excess bleeding and can help save your life. Platelets, a certain type of blood cell, and protein in your blood work to create a clot, which forms over the injury. Although blood clots are a healthy and life-saving way to stop you from bleeding, sometimes they can form when your body doesn't need them. This can cause a stroke, a heart attack, or another serious or life-threatening medical issue. According to Medical News Today, there are several warning signs and symptoms you can watch out for if you think you may have a blood clot. Here they are. Swelling in the legs. Medical News Today states that the most common place blood clots develop is typically in the legs. Swelling and tenderness in your legs are general symptoms of blood clots. If you notice a red or dark discoloration beginning to form on your leg, you may be displaying symptoms of a blood clot. Your leg may also feel warm or tender. You are also likely to experience pain in the calf as well if you're attempting to stretch your toe towards the sky. Chest pressure and difficulty breathing. You will experience different symptoms depending on where your blood clot occurs. If you have a blood clot in your heart, you'll feel heaviness or pressure on your chest. You may also feel lightheaded and find breathing very difficult. People who experience blood clots in their lungs typically experience extreme chest pain, sweating, fever, a racing heart, and may even cough up blood. Vomiting. If you have a blood clot in your abdomen, you may experience vomiting. A blood clot in your abdomen is also usually coupled with extreme bouts of pain in your abdomen region. This type of blood clot causes mesenteric ischemia, which occurs when there's a blood clot on the artery which supplies your intestine. You may experience nausea, abdominal pain, and even blood in your stool. Tender and red skin. Another common sign of blood clot is phlebitis, which is an inflammation in the vein. This may lead to abnormal blood clots, resulting in tenderness of the skin and redness. Blood clots are also known to form a blue lump in your vein. If you notice redness, tenderness, or a blue lump in your vein, visit your doctor. Dizziness. If a blood clot blocks a retinal artery, it could cause partial or complete blindness in one eye. You may also experience vertigo and may have trouble standing or walking. Vertigo, or dizziness, can be caused by a blood clot which blocks the cerebral artery. Loss of speech or vision. If there is a blood clot in the artery of your brain, you may also experience loss of speech, loss of vision, or weakness and paralysis on one side of the body. These are all symptoms of a stroke and require immediate attention. If you experience any of these severe symptoms at any time, consult your health professional immediately. For any medical questions, issues, or advice, you should always reach out to your doctor or local health practitioner. What are some facts about blood that weren't mentioned in this video? Do you know what blood type you are? Let us know in the comments section below. Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.